ghoulish mission.
Who?
When? Uh-oh. These are gunners. Gunner trouble. Come on. Stand still. Oh, you fucking bitch. The other one. Oh shit, my ammo. Get him, dog meat. Work on this turret for a while. Oh shit. On dog meat. Get him. Get him. Up there. Ah! Get that gun. There. Phew. Bodies are blown away. Oh, there's one. Have a quick look. And we'll be on our way. Too far away. Dear. I don't have a good... Oh. Got as many as we can. Danger up there, though. In the form of more of them fucking gunners. Job. Let's check the magic map. We're almost there. Just one more little dough. There we go. Damn, better be good meat. Wasted so many bullets. Let's heal up here. Let's get healthy. Take on the day. I'm thinking she's up here somewhere. Oh, bugs. Sting wings. Suck. Kill it. Kill it. Get it. Oh, shit. Okay, you indestructible dog, even though apparently I have essentials off. And you, Web, indestructible robot. God damn. Oh. Radiation's given me healing powers. Well, it's not in here. Oh, she's down there, I betcha. All right.
Up since the Great War?
You shoot in the back?
This time.
Uh-oh.
What the?
Uh-oh.
Incoming!
Oh. Guys are supposed to finish him off. God damn, what is this thing? Detonate? Try something, guys. Ooh. Did that singe your hair a little bit? What is this? Taking a chance. We're going in. Sorry, old man. scraps of food left over. Well, well. That was a quick stopover. Alright, Bethany. Peril. Hello, Bethany.
If you need fixing up, let's get a look at you.
Here.
What's new, Doc?
Nothing. Sorry. Just trying to practice medicine.
Barter?
Could use some supplies, actually.
All right, but go easy on the chems.
What do you got? Shipment of antiseptics. Chem stash. Really? I didn't even have to threaten you with my gun. I just take it out of your inventory. God damn it. That's so lazy. What the hell? I don't even feel like I robbed her or anything or shook her down. There was no extortion. There's no blackmail. What kind of shit is that?
Oh, very nice. Hello, my little sweeties. We're gonna have fun together. Bethany's still kicking, I hope.
She's fine.
Fantastic. We'll give her some time to get on her feet again. I think that's about all I need at the moment, boss. I'll hit Jammer up for an assistant and a couple guards. We'll be cooking full tilt soon.
Well, good job, cook.
Watch the cams.
No! I'm gonna take them recklessly. Better living through cooking. What should I take this time?
Jared isn't gonna kill himself, you know. Well, probably not. Go deal with him.
Huh? Who?
Jared isn't gonna kill himself, you know. Well, probably not. Go deal with him.
Alright. Who's Jude? I'm unaware of a Jude, I think. Oh, Jared. Clam is. Let's see here. Well, we can do that. Do that next week. For now, we gotta do a raid. That's some fine decorating. nice. Very nice. It's very metal. Except for that thing. I'm not sure what that is. But these things with the red glow. They're very nice. Got them everywhere, don't they? All right. Raid board. Attackers. Not enough attackers. Now on the map, point at it, that icon changes, so I'm thinking there's people there to kill. People to kill.
Ah, the robber.
Yeah,
hey,
what?
I paid up, so get lost.
What's the story behind this place? Talk. Where did everyone go? Where'd everyone go? See if this robot
as
has.
I live and breathe.
No.
Oh, it's really you.
Who's me?
Codsworth. I can't believe you're still here.
But of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
They killed her.
Heavens, no. Such a tragedy. If I could feel, I would be quite distraught over the news. And young Sean, what of yourself?